Well, this morning there is a traffic alert for those of you who use the Sarah Mildred Long Bridge, which carries Route 1 from Portsmouth, New Hampshire to Kittery.
As part of an ongoing project to rehabilitate the bridge, you may run into some delays during your commute. News 8's Dave Guthro is live in Kittery this morning monitoring it all, and he'll tell us what we can expect. Right, Dave?
Oh, that's right, Chan. Some good advice right there. Again, if you're planning to travel between Kittery and Portsmouth, New Hampshire, be well advised to avoid the bridge behind me. As you mentioned, the Sarah Long Bridge. We've seen heavy traffic all morning long. This is even busier with the Memorial Bridge downriver out of commission. And now there'll be lane closures here at the Sarah Long Bridge this morning from 7:30 until 4 in the afternoon. That'll take place all week as New Hampshire Department of Transportation officials inspect it for structural problems. Now, transportation officials say you can expect flaggers and emergency warning lights if you choose to cross the Piscataqua River using the bridge, which carries Route 1 bypass between Kittery and Portsmouth. Now, back in March, transportation officials announced a plan to install emergency barriers on the concrete bridge deck and along the existing shoulders of this 2,800-foot bridge. It's part of a six-month inspection. The barrier spans the entire length of the bridge, and it's all on a trying to prevent the Sarah Long Bridge from going through the same thing the Memorial Bridge went through, again, about a mile downriver from where we are this morning. That's been well documented. The Memorial Bridge had to be torn down to make way for a completely new bridge after it was ruled a structurally unsound. And again, officials doing their best to warn people about the delays here at Sarah Long Bridge all week long. There are signs up, and they're again advising anybody who can to avoid this area over the course of the next week, if at all possible. For now, live in Kittery, I'm Dave Guthro, News 8.